Hey guys, I've finally done my greatest work. I finally finished the new official Dinomatrix. As you can see in my other video, it can actually twist. But it can also pop up, because you know when I slam it down and I transform, well guess what, now I can do it like this.
That's the worst rain. That's the worst.
Okay, and I also had a duct tape on there so that way it won't come off.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, so long.